Jewelry brand Tanishq has pulled its advertisement off air for Ekatvam jewelry line after the ad was viciously trolled on social media. The advertisement showed a Muslim family celebrating a traditional South Indian baby shower for their pregnant daughter-in-law. The 45-second advertisement had divided social media into two camps. Some people targeted the ad saying it promoted love jihad, while others condemned those who demanded boycott of the advertisement. Among political leaders, Congress MP Shashi Tharoor slammed those who called for the ad's boycott. He said, and I quote, "So Hindutva bigots have called for a boycott of Tanishq jewelry for highlighting Hindu-Muslim unity through this beautiful ad. If Hindu-Muslim Ekatvam irks them so much, why don't they boycott the longest surviving symbol of Hindu-Muslim unity in the world, India?" Unquote. Congress leader Abhishek Singhvi also reacted sharply on Twitter. He said, and I quote, "Those boycotting the Tanishq ad don't like seeing daughter-in-laws happy around mother-in-laws. You have seen too many soaps and too much primetime news." Unquote. Bollywood actors also shared their views on the advertisement. Actor Kangana Ranaut claimed that the advertisement glorified love jihad and sexism. She said, and I quote, "This advert is wrong on many levels. Hindu Bahu is living with the family for significant amount of time, but acceptance happens only when she is carrying their heir. So what is she? Just a set of ovaries? This advert does not only promote love jihad, but also sexism. Hashtag Tanishq." Unquote. While replying to a tweet, Divya Datta, whose voice was used in the advertisement, also had her say. She said, and I quote, "Yes, it's my voice. It is sad it's taken off air. I loved it." Unquote. Actor Richa Chadda also reacted, saying that the advertisement was beautiful. Tanishq Jewelry has removed the video from YouTube but hasn't released a statement for the advertisement of the new line Ekatvam, which means oneness.